We forgot the authority that God has placed in our hearts.
Se nos olvidamos de la autoridad que Dios ha depositado en nuestros corazones.
And when we talk about I speak,
y cuando hablamos de yo hablar,
we're talking about authority that God-given authority.
Estamos hablando de la autoridad que Dios nos dio.
And I say it that way because we get confused who gives us the authority.
Y lo digo de esa manera porque lo confundimos de quién nos dio esa autoridad.
See, the authority that I have today.
Entonces la autoridad que yo tengo hoy.
My pastor, my president didn't give me that authority.
Mi pastor ni mi presidente me dio esa autoridad.
Nothing gave me that authority.
Nadie me dio esa autoridad.
Except the only one who created me, which was God.
Simplemente el que me creó, que fue Dios.
So we get confused on who gives authority and who doesn't give authority.
Entonces lo confundimos en quién da la autoridad y quién no.
But I tell you today that the God that you serve, that the King of Kings, is the one who gave you the authority.
Tengo la autoridad que Dios que tú sirves, el Rey de Reyes, fue quien te dio la autoridad.
Because I'm tired of people giving, thinking that they are the ones to give authority.
Porque estoy cansado de ver la gente que piensa que ellos son los que dan la autoridad.
I'm not a secretary because someone blessed me with the opportunity.
Hoy yo no soy secretario porque alguien me bendició con esa oportunidad.
Yeah, I was voted in.
Sí, me votaron.
But it was a God-given authority.
Pero fue una autoridad dada por Dios.
You still not understand. God did that.
Dios hizo eso.
He put the words in your mouth.
Él puso su palabra en tu boca.
He laid the foundation of earth.
Él puso las fundaciones del mundo.
You know what that means?
¿Tú sabes lo que significa eso?
That there's a to make it easier.
Para hacerlo más fácil.
So that way I can understand myself.
Para que yo también lo pueda entender.
That we're standing on right here, smaller. This we're standing on here.
Estamos aquí parados.
And what is holding this from being this high?
Y que estamos atando esto para ser más alto.
What is it?
¿Qué es?
What? What? The foundation.
Fundación.
Specifically, what is holding us up?
Específicamente, que estamos entrando esto.
That's that.
Right?
That's not wood.
Yeah. La madera.
It could be metal. I mean, I don't know.
Puede ser metal. Yo no sé.
Let's just say wood.
Pero vamos a decir madera.
So, the wood.
Entonces, la madera
is holding this whole thing up.
Estamos entrando todo esto en su lugar.
And it says that God made the foundation of earth.
Y dice que Dios hizo el fundamento del mundo.
So that means He put the wood.
Entonces significa que él puso la madera
for earth.
Aquí en el mundo.
Wow. That's big, right?
Eso es grande, ¿verdad?
That's up. Can you do that?
¿Puedes hacer eso?
If you did, tell me because I put you on speed dial.
Solicite, déjame saber para ponerte en speed dial.
Quiero levantar a ti mis manos, maravilloso Jesús, milagroso Señor, y llena este
lugar. Who are those people who say God speaks?
You
left church. Come on.
My God.
Who are those who declare that God is the authority? Can I see you stand up? Those who are brave enough. Those who say God was the one who serves and who said that God blessed me with the authority. I want to see you right now. I want to see you worship God.
Thank you.